DAUPHIN ISLAND.com.
Well, the Dauphin Island Sea Lab is asking for help tonight to find an at-risk manatee. Researchers say the manatee was spotted in Orange Beach this morning. Officials say the animal needs to get to warmer waters in Florida. If manatees spend too much time in water below 68 degrees, they can die. So if you've seen the animal, call the Sea Lab's Manatee Sighting Network.